Sorry, my lady. There's a lot going on at the office. Have you ordered anything yet?
No. I'm not hungry.
But I thought we were gonna have dinner.
I want to talk to you.
Here?
Yes.
Okay, then. Yes? Listen, I can't talk right now. No, I'll get back to you.
Are you finished?
I'm sorry. Where were we?
Do you remember this place? Our first date was here.
Yeah, right. Now that you say so. The food was awful. That was the first time we slow danced.
Yes. That night, I was thinking, that's the man I want to grow old with. What happened to us, Stephen?
I don't... What do you mean?
Don't you think you need to tell me something?
No, not that I know of. What is this?
Go ahead. Take a look. I hope she's not underage.
What? No!
Is she a trainee? My God, Stephen! Really? You're destroying our family because of some teenager? You know, Stephen, I've given you the chance to tell me several times. Several times. But you just had to pretend that everything was fine. Do you know how embarrassing it is to watch you go into the office at night to fuck that bitch?
Claire, please keep your voice down.
Don't you touch me.
I'm sorry, Claire. I'm so sorry. I promise you, it won't happen again. That was a one-time slip.
One-time slip? You know what I did when I realized what you were doing? I went to the office and I talked to the women there. What was her name again? Oh yes, Judith. Oh, she had some stories to tell.
You talked to Judith?
I'll tell you what to do now. You'll sleep at a hotel tonight, with whomever. And tomorrow, you're moving out of our house.
Claire, please.
Do I make myself clear? My lawyer will send you the divorce papers, and you will sign them. By the way, this one? I sent this to all your business partners with my best regards.
You didn't do that.